Motorcyclist is in the hospital tonight after a crash in Fairfield Township. It happened around 5:30 this evening. Fairfield Township police say the rider was going south on Rygart Road when they veered off the road into a wooded area. Emergency crews took the motorcyclist to Fort Hamilton Hospital with critical injuries. The investigation is ongoing.